The English We Speak from bbclearningenglish.com.
Hello and welcome to The English We Speak. With me, Fei-Fei.
and me, Rob.
Rob, could we have your attention, please?
Sorry, I'm just snacking.
You know you can't eat in the studio.
I'm not eating anything. I'm snacking on some funny cat videos. Sorry, they're really short. I won't be long. Oh, what, Fei-Fei? Why the angry face?
Because we're here to talk about an authentic English phrase.
OK. Well, here's one for you. Snackable. It describes short online articles, videos and other content that are quick and easy to read or watch. Just like these cat videos.
And you're demonstrating it very well, Rob. I guess it's like eating a snack. Quick and easy.
Yes, very snackable. Just like these examples.
Because my free time is short, it's good to find some snackable videos I can watch on my smartphone while I wait for the bus.
The short city guides I found on the internet are very snackable and great for planning my trip around Africa.
These days, videos are often less than a minute long so that they're snackable and appeal to a younger audience.
You're listening to The English We Speak from BBC Learning English, and we're talking about the word snackable, which is a term used to describe short online content that is easy and quick to watch or read.
And the great thing about snackable content, Fei-Fei, is you can do it whilst doing other things, like presenting this programme.
You mean you can multitask? That means do more than one thing at a time. Well, I can do that too. Now, where's my smartphone?
Fei-Fei, what are you doing?
Reading a short but interesting article about working with annoying presenters.
You're not snacking on that, you're feasting on it. Now come on and help me finish the programme.
OK. Thanks for joining us and we hope you found this programme snackable.
Bye. Now, do you want to see these kittens doing really funny tricks?
The English We Speak from the BBC.
Hi everyone, we hope you enjoyed that video and thank you very much for watching. We have so many more just like it, so if you don't want to miss a single one, make sure to subscribe and we will see you regularly. Hope to see you soon. Bye guys.